Evanescence may have disappeared for over 5 years, but they still have a massive cult following. Between their first two albums, Fallen and The Open Door, they've managed to sell over 23 million albums worldwide and pick up a couple Grammys. They also currently have over 10 million fans on Facebook, and their new self-titled album is projected to debut at number one on Billboard. We talked to band leader Amy Lee about bringing back Evanescence.
Over 20 million records sold, Grammys, but then you kind of disappeared for a little while. I think the natural question to start is, where you been hanging out?
Yeah, I just needed a break in a big way. I just wanted to kind of be me, be just Amy, not the lead singer of Evanescence all day, every day, you know? It's really been the thing that I've done with the biggest part of my life.
For the existence of Evanescence, would it not exist if it weren't for that break?
Yeah, I mean, like, you have to take the time to make something worth making. If it takes 5 years to make something really special, then take that 5 years.
Was there something about the music industry that you became disenchanted with?
It's sort of weird being in the full focus all the time, you know?
Yeah.
It's a very egocentric kind of career. It's good to be able to kind of step away and have friends that don't have anything to do with your work and all of that. Yeah, but it is good to be back. I've been away long enough now that it's cool again.
You guys developed such a massive fan base, and coming back after Time Up, is there any hesitation there where you say, you know, maybe the music landscape's changed, like, am I worried about what we're putting out? Do those sort of, like, ideas go through your head? Are the fans still there?
So there. I would have done it anyway, really. I mean, like, I would have wanted to make music no matter, even if we had to re-break ourselves, start completely over, nobody remembers who we are. We're just really, really lucky, because our fans, so many of them, it's not like there's just, they bought a single, and they moved on and bought the next big thing and forgot. It's like they're in for life.
Have there been a lot of misconceptions about what you do?
I don't know. You know, when it comes to perception as far as you as a person, it's never exactly right. No, I'm not some deep, dark, brooding, you know, miserable. I don't know.
There's always labels being thrown at you guys. Christian band, goth band.
You know what? It's been a while. So
yeah.
I haven't felt any of that for a while.
And this is a new start, maybe.
Yeah, totally. Yeah. I hope always to be showing different aspects of the band and of myself and letting people have a clearer and clearer picture of who I really am. Do what you want.